comes Stajan. Matt Stajan feeds it front. Great pass, score! Curtis Quincross makes it 1-0 Calgary.
Continue what they've been doing here tonight, those battles along the boards. You have to stay with it and stay patient.
Scores! Curtis Quincross, second of the preseason, 3-0 Calgary.
Hannon across for Giordano. Giordano, a move in front of Adams. In front, one timer! Scores! Curtis Quincross!
Sends it back out to the point. Comes to the middle of the ice and slips away from the coverage in the back door. Yeoman's work. And how about the heads-up look and pass by Giordano? An example of what made him become such a valuable commodity to this Flames defensive core.
Onto the stick of the former Blue Lee Stempniak. Jokinen for Glencross. In the slot, scores! Curtis Glencross, 1-0 Calgary, his second of the season.
There's a screen set up, and Glencross does a great job and puts it right through Halak. And here's what we talked about. He's got to be stronger on shots like that.
Stempniak with the puck. Jokinen in front, Glencross scores! First shot on goal, and the Flames have the lead. The red-hot Curtis Glencross, 1-0 Calgary.
Lyles gets beat down low. Kulevin has a chance to clear the puck. He can't. Lyles gets outworked. And just a heads-up play by Stempniak and bad sticks in front of the net. And nobody there to take that puck except Curtis Glencross.
Curtis Glencross gets it on Jordan Eberle. Mostly even trying to slow down. Continued it with a very quick, young Edmonton Oilers forward.
Right up the middle to Jokinen. Dropping it for Glencross. And Gidla scores!
Players on the ice. It sets up the stretch pass right here to Jokinen. He comes in, stops, and then a guy coming late was Glencross. Delayed everybody with a nice little soft pass to Joel McGill on the off wing, and boy, he made no mistake on that as the power play goal gets the Flames up.
Joel McGill stopped by Howard. Overskated. Now chance to Gidla scores!
Out the other way very quickly. There's the hard shot. Joel McGill stays into a shooting position right here, and a great feed by Curtis Glencross on the turnover goes off the skate of the defenseman of Detroit and just set up the Flames.
Puck in the corner. Glencross trying to get it back up high. Now it comes free. Tanguay in front. They score!
Glencross gets it back. Now he moves out of the corner, goes to the front of the net. This is in the air, goes right off his body, in behind the goaltenders.
Across the line, back to Kostopoulos, drop pass, wrist shot, Glencross scores just as Landeskog skated back out of the penalty box on the ice.
Once again, terrific passing play, double coverage in front of the net, screening Varlamov here.
Glencross out in front, Jokinen can't get the shot through, Bomeister will try. Scores! What a pass by Jay Bomeister as Glencross finishes.
Good finish here. The Flames needed that. Bomeister head up, shot wide on purpose. And right there on a very tough angle.
Bolin an assist against Vancouver on Wednesday. Now Glencross, who's on quite a roll, and all alone, misfired, scores!
So he'll capitalize right here. Hustle, gets it, finds Curtis Glencross. He gets hooked just as what he's going to shoot. There's going to be a delayed penalty, which actually, I think, helped him out a little bit because it took Crawford right out of the play as he anticipated.
Now Ole Jokinen is, again, was tied up with Brodziak. Glencross, though, with it in the corner in front. They score! Jerome Gidla, 5-2 Calgary.
Not a lot of room out there, but Curtis Glencross finds enough room to run to Landeskog. Sends him to the ice, and that's just the style of game this has been.
Stempniak, the goal scorer. Morrison, in front, Glencross scores! Back-to-back power play goals!
Good puck pursuit, then hard back behind the net, and Morrison, very quick pass from the backhand to the forehand. Two players go to Morrison. Nobody goes to Glencross. He just turns at what he's supposed to do. Gets that puck up high in the net.
Continuing here in period number two. Glencross to the net. Scores!
Held on to it long enough. The big play to this is Alex Tanguay driving hard to the net. No one picks him up, and then just right under the crossbar, and that's where you have to be. Tall goaltenders like Pekka Rinne.
We get closer to 500.
Jokinen plays it back in front. They score! Curtis Glencross on a feed from Jerome McGinley. Second power play goal of the period.
Curtis Glencross positioned out in front. Send it back behind the net, and then behind the back pass over to the captain, Jerome McGinley, right to Curtis Glencross. He makes no mistake here.
Cross ice to Jerome McGinley. Glencross the trailer. He gets the puck on the backhand. Scores! 1-0 Calgary. They get the good start they're looking for.
Trailer, as Bouwmeester jumps in, that opens up a lane, and that's where Curtis Glencross comes late. We've seen this many times. The captain fired it right back to Curtis Glencross, and so confident once he gets onto that backhand, he's not afraid to go that direction.
Brody back to Ole Jokinen, fires a shot that's tipped in, rebound, scores!
Good puck movement, top of the circles, just fire the puck. That rebound was blocked originally, and it knuckles in on goaltender Conklin, you can see, and then off the goaltender, and then the rebound comes out here. He can't handle it. Glencross, who starts the play, finishes the play.
Ian White turns it over, and Glencross reaches back, and he's got a 2-on-1 break. Glencross shoots, scores! Curtis Glencross, when you're hot, you're hot.
A bad turnover by the Detroit Red Wings. Both White and Datsyuk get hemmed in, painted into the same spot on the ice, and on a 2-on-1 break. This shot to the far side is absolutely perfect. A great angle of it right here. Little wrister, I mean, just about 18 inches off the ice.
BX's shot dribbles around in the air, side of the net, taken away by the Flames. Where is it? Nobody sees it, or do they? Yes, they do. Curtis Glencross is there, relaying it, looking for Aginla. Now a race for it. Aginla trying to cut it off before Hamhuis gets there. No icing. In front, Glencross scores! 1-0 Calgary!
It's bouncing around, Gets back out the other side. Right here, you can see the action. Everybody tying up the opposition. That's the key, taking away that stick. It's still bouncing around. And then a great feed to Aginla, and nobody looks behind them. Curtis Glencross comes back. All the players are focusing on Jerome Aginla. Great pass, good hard work in the corner by the captain, and Curtis Glencross, 14th goal of the year.
Jay Bouwmeester. Into the slot, Glencross scores! 2-0 Calgary is Curtis Glencross on the power play.
And this is a tremendous play by Jay Bouwmeester, who walks the line. Got to our Senators, take everything away, take it away, take it away. Now he walks down. Now watch Curtis Glencross just take one quick step, quick button hook. He gets it right on the tape. Perfect timing by Jay Bouwmeester.
Jokinen and Shamira have something going on behind the play. Aginla in front, they score! Curtis Glencross! As the Flames get on the board here in the second period.
Play, and then you try it out, hustle. The opposition, Brody's in there early, makes two double taps at it, and then it's chipped out in front. Flames get a little bit of break right here off the skate, right to Curtis Glencross. He makes no mistake on that one. Jerome Aginla picks up an assist along with TJ Brody.
Shot power on that one. Now Brody, Bouwmeester at the far half board, attacking in behind the net, in front for Glencross, he scores!
Aginla poking it ahead. Now a chance for Ole Jokinen. In all alone, drops it. Glencross scores! Curtis Glencross, 3-0 Calgary.
Petrangelo, when that pass for McDonald cut off, Sarge is in. Here's Glencross, shot, scores!
Corey Sarris is going to dump this in here, but he sees Jokinen in the middle of the ice and he changes his mind at the last moment. This is a good read by Sarris. The pass misses Jokinen and Glencross can really shoot the puck. The wrist shot is his best shot. Look how quick the release is. He beats Jaro Halak. But that's a nice read of the play by Corey Sarris.
Plays it back to Hannah, now to Giordano. Up ahead, Glencross trying to bounce it around Whitney. He does. Como goes to the front of the net. He scores! Shorthanded goal for Curtis Glencross. 2-0 Calgary.
It's a little chip pass to himself. And then as Como's going to the net this time, just a good hard low shot and just found enough space between that right pad and skate and the post.
Jokinen settles it down. Side of the net, they score! A hard shot by Curtis Glencross, his 21st of the year, and the Flames with an early 1-0 lead.
They get it to a bad angle, and a good hard shot catches a piece of Hiller and then inside the far post right there.
Right along the boards, and Bouwmeester's there. Broken stick. Robidoux doesn't have it. They score!
Created turnovers. Jay Bouwmeester keeps it and gets it down deep to David Moss. And of course, the guy that doesn't have the stick, he is caught in no man's land behind the net. Nice feed from David Moss to Curtis Glencross.
Jokinen with some speed. Penalized player back out on the ice. Giordano scores! Oh my! That moved at light speed.
And then Giordano follows up on the play. One drop pass, another second drop pass, and then just bang, you walk right into that one. Price has no opportunity on that, and he had already faced and squared up to the shooter at that point, and it just blew right by him.
With Jackman out of the lineup, a giveaway, Glencross scores! 5 games in a row with goals for Curtis Glencross. Calgary up 5-2.
Just a sloppy play by Carey Price, and Curtis Glencross very quick to react. Tough angle shot, but these guys practice that every day, and Curtis Glencross now has a little streak going, 5 games in a row.
Hard shot off the post. It comes right out to Mark Giordano. They're going to have to repaint the post after that one. Another shot. Tanguay, side of the net. They score! 3-for-3 on the power play, and Curtis Glencross has scored in six straight games.
Off the post, back out, straight out to the blue line. Then they readjust. Let's try it again. Another shot right through there. Goes right to Tanguay. And again, how composed is this guy? Right here, he gets it. Doesn't even flinch. Catch Curtis Glencross coming off to the left. A Pavlik right there.
Jokinen gets it back. Can't get the shot through, but manages to get the stick away from the defender. Aginla into the slot. Scores! Curtis Glencross! 7 games in a row, Calgary get the lead back.
Hands right there with that shot. Now it's this laying there. Here comes the clearing pass. Off the stick, onto Jerome Aginla. A bouncing puck. He mishandles it. Goes right to Curtis Glencross, similar to the goal he scored against the Jets.
Right in his face was Mark Giordano. He digs the puck to Tanguay with Glencross. Drops it for Glencross. To the middle, back to Tanguay. Stuffs it in and scores shorthand.
Tanguay is able to finish the play off and tucks it short side.
As far as where he has been playing in rotation down to the fourth line for tonight's game.
Glencross steals it, scores!
Sloppy play by the Vancouver Canucks. This whole set, third period, as they come up the ice, a simple 2-on-3, and then Henrik Sedin does not get control of the puck, and then Glencross gets it, takes that puck, finds the corner, as he takes it away from Henrik Sedin right there.